find it interesting that religious people, not all religious people, some, that when it comes to things like global warming, they will say, there's not enough proof. Scientists are wrong. Other scientists say that they're wrong. Global warming is fake. It's just meant to scare people, and it's all made up. Interesting. Suddenly science is a concern. A man-made device to scare people? When it comes to something like landing on the moon, suddenly, there's not enough proof. All that stuff's manufactured. All that stuff was manufactured in a studio. We didn't really go to the moon. I need more proof. There's no proof. Bin Laden's not dead. There's no proof. It's all a lie. Interesting that religious people suddenly need proof. So I guess in the end, what I really wonder is, how can they believe in God, have all this faith, and yet, when it comes to anything else, they need all this proof?
They're all lies! They're all lies. Everyone is lying. I am crazy!